at the Decatur swap meet. Look at this barn find, 1955 Chevy convertible. Two owners. The owner that had it last owned it since 1957. It has 96,000 original miles. It was originally turquoise and white. But somebody at some point painted it black and white. Some of these old cars are coming out. Very nice. All original glass, chrome, and drive train. 265 V8. That is cool. Today's, this will be going tomorrow also, but not many people will be here.